Welcome back.
I'm not showing my address, am I?
Okay. I am. Hold on. Okay. So as you can see, I was supposed to be Christmas shopping, but I decided not to do that. Well, first of all, I bought like two things. But anywho, we have a Shein haul today. You know, I'm going to Georgia for Christmas. So, you know, I had to have some little cute pajamas and some little cute things, you know what I'm saying? I had to re-up on some things that I don't have. So, we have purses, jewelry, some little headbands, and some clothes. So, let's get started. Okay, so first thing we're going to start off is because we're wearing it. It is this cute, is it satin? I think this is satin, this cute two-piece satin pajama set. The feet is long, but it's not like too long for me. I do wish that I would have gotten a smaller size than this one. I like my stuff baggy. But you know, I don't know. I'll probably grow into it and like it, but like,
and when I say grow into it, I mean like it's perfectly fine, as in the way it looks, like it fits me perfectly. It was really just the sleeves. The shirt is good. It was just the sleeves that was a little too long for me. But honestly, now that I'm looking at it, it's perfectly fine.
It's fine. Like, it's nothing too baggy, but like, I could have went like one size down. The pants are very stretchy. They're very stretchy. They're very stretchy. It's very cute. It's very cute. Like, it gives like the Christmas aesthetic. You know, it's red. It's cute. It's a two-piece. It very gives me like classy luxury. You know, that's what it gives me. Classy and luxury. You know, my aesthetic is black, but I do want to try some new colors over here and there. But best to believe, you know, I do have a black one. Stop playing with me. And I have big boobs, so I'm kind of happier that I did get a bigger shirt, because some of my shirts, because of my boobs, even when I don't wear a bra, yes, I'm wearing a bra, even when I don't wear a bra, it always pops. It pops open. So that's another reason why I went a size up, because I did not have time for this to pop open. Honestly, the way that it fits with the bra on, I feel like even if I went a size down, I don't think it would have popped open. But I wasn't trying to figure that out, okay? Okay. I had to put my glasses on. I prefer myself without glasses, but can't see. So, this is the second pajama set that I got. And if you know me, you would be shocked that I got this. First of all, because I don't ever wear white. It's rare when I wear white because I get everything messy and dirty. This is something to just look cute in. I would never eat in this. If I was to eat something, I would immediately take this off and eat. Like, I'm not eating anything in this, okay? I'm just not the type of woman that just, sadly, anytime I eat, I always mess my outfit up. So this one is a cute white set. It's actually, I kind of like the way that this shirt fits better than the other one. I'm not sure if it's just because of the material. This feels like a cotton. I'm pretty sure it's a cotton. But it's so cute. It has pink outlining, like I'll show you more in a minute. It has pink outlining and is like just the cutest thing in the world. The pants are very stretchy. Do y'all see this? Do y'all see this stretch? These pants are stretchy. Okay.
It's so cute. Like, it's the fact that I have, like,
my thighs.
It's the fact that I have, like, a pajama set. Like, a white pajama set, might I say. White is really cute on me.
So, this is the third pajama set. It's low-key given, you know, the Nightmare of Christmas. What's his name? Jack Frost? It's low-key given Jack Frost. But he did rule the town, basically. So, I'm okay with that. This is cute. I like the way the shirt fit. It's not too big. It's not too small. The pants fit good. The pants are, you know, down. They're not all the way down to the ground, but they're like a good length. This is comfortable. Y'all know black is my aesthetic. I love black. So, and the shoes. Look at the shoes with it. Look at the shoes with it. Look at the shoes with it. Look at the shoes. Black, white, black, white, black, white, black, white. Period. Oh. Headband. I don't know where it is. My other headband. My cute headband. It's so cute. And it has little bells on it. I'll show you a clip up close in a second. But it's just like the absolute cutest thing. And it's so cute with my outfit. It's so cute with my outfit. Of course, since this is gold, I would wear gold with this. I have some pearl earrings on, still wearing pearl. But since this is gold, oh my gosh. Anywho, let's just film the video. This is also satin. It feels so silky and smooth. It's really giving, y'all. Ooh. It's really giving. You know? There's nothing really much to say about this. It's cute, soft, you know, stretchy. You know, it doesn't have as much stretch as like the other ones have, but it still has like a good amount of stretch to it. So the last thing is this shirt. This was, when I bought this, I didn't suspect on it being a crop top. I bought this as a thermal, a long thermal for my other pair of pants, my other pair of Christmas pants that I'm gonna wear. So this, I don't like showing my stomach. You have that type of confidence, baby, you have that type of confidence. Personally, me, I don't like showing my stomach. It's just not my thing. It's just not my thing. It's just not my thing. If it's your thing, it's your thing, but it's just not my thing. But it's just a plain, regular white thermal. It's cute though. I'm gonna still keep it. It's cute. This would be mostly something I would wear at home, you know, and obviously with my family. I would like with my pajama pants, you know. I just don't like showing my stomach. Like, that's just not for me. If it's for you, it's for you. But for me, it's not for me. But yeah, a little crop thermal that I did not know was cropped, and it didn't look cropped. But yeah, I have this white purse, so cute. So cute. And then I have this silver purse. And honestly, when I bought this silver purse, I thought that this was gonna be much bigger than it came. You know, I thought this was gonna be much bigger, but it's not. It's still cute though. It's still very cute though. You know, I just wish it was bigger, but they're cute. I have my black one that I also got from Shein, the one that I always carry that y'all probably seen a million times. So I really wanted a white purse and I wanted like a silver purse, because you know, silver is more of my aesthetic, black and silver. I'm not really a gold girl, but you know, But I just needed some different variety of purses. Just different variety.
It's getting dark. And it's literally only like 3 o'clock. But I want to show y'all. Look at these little things I got them. Aren't they so cute? They're like the cutest little things. I'll show y'all on some better lighting too. I'll put another little clip up of some better lighting too. But theirs have a little balls and stuff on them. I did get them some Christmas outfits and I really wanted to have like a little photo shoot in front of the tree with the dogs. So then we have some earrings. These came in a set. The earrings that I was wearing, these did come in this pack. They came in this pack right here. Let me take this little plastic off. Set. These are hearts, but it just won't stay in focus. Like it won't stop. There we go. Those are hearts. As you can see, these is the real reason why I bought these. I just find these to be so cute. Chunky and like just so cute. And the reason why I bought these is because the bottom ones, they're so cute. Look how cute those are. Like these are just, I love chunky earrings. If you know me, I'm a hoop girl, okay? I like big ass hoops. I mean, hoops, okay? I love hoops. I'm a hoop girl. I love big earrings. I got a big head, okay? I love some big earrings. I'm not really a stud girl. I don't really like the studs, you know. Oh, I didn't even realize it got butterflies. That butterfly up here, my piercing up here would be so cute. To try one of these on, y'all. We'll try these. Look, y'all. Oh my God, look how cute these are. Look how cute. This is the little headband thing right there. Look how cute these are, y'all. So cute. Oh my God. Don't play. I'm not gonna put these on because I'm not trying to break them. And it's like, can you see? There we go. It's like it's my bracelet and they're so cute. It's little bows. This is going to go with my Christmas outfit. Well, I could really wear these with any one of my outfits because black goes with anything, white goes with anything, and my red one goes with anything. Look how cute these are. They are candy cane earrings. Oh, look how cute, y'all. Look how cute these are. It's little bows. It's these cute little bows. Oh, those are so cute. Those are so cute. Look how cute these are. Tree. Just a cute little tree. I know this is gold, but like I said, I could have sworn that I got a matching set from the earrings and the bracelet that's both gold. I said, I know this is gold. I mean, silver. I know this is silver, but you know. I do want to put this on. I didn't even see it. It's just so cute. It's just literally a regular tree. I know this was a long video. It took a long time to record this and everything as well. But yeah. Anyway, I hope y'all are enjoying Vlogmas so far. I've been putting in a lot of work for Vlogmas. But hopefully I could at least do like a 12-day of Christmas thing. So at least hopefully I could just do 12 days. Hope that y'all like the haul. I got a lot of pieces, cute things. This is so cute things. Now I gotta clean it all up. I gotta clean it all up, so classy. Let's act classy, Alexis. Anyway, this video is already too long. Hope y'all like this video. Make sure y'all stay tuned for the next Vlogmas. The next Vlogmas video. Okay. Let's, ooh, I look like my mama. Let's just end it there.